Don't play it for me. What are you playing between me?
Now I'm sorry, I don't know how I bought the tomatoes. We need to change our stove. You... That stove malfunctioned, you know that.
My stove now manufactures. You say my stove manufactures. Or the tomatoes, I spent money to buy. You bought my tomatoes. Oh, Jesus. What do you mean you are sorry?
So what do you want me to do?
Do you know how much tomatoes in the market?
I'm sorry, I know things are high.
You know things are high? Do you know what Buhari has bought on tomatoes?
I'm sorry. I've not bought anything. You know that. I'm sorry.
You haven't bought anything. And your first burning is tomato. Why did you not burn this? Why did you not burn Gary? Why did you not burn any other?
No,
don't pull me. Don't pull me now. Don't ever think of pulling me. This is not time for pull.
No
sense.
Maybe shouldn't cause
those
problems. You're getting married soon, and you know that.
Say,
forget
that marriage.
What should I do now?
What do we do? Listen. Let me tell you. If you can't value the price of tomatoes in the market, you don't value the love I have with you.